Hi, Jeremy.
Hi.
We're going to be performing a naturopathic healing on you today. It's going to involve me working on and off the body, and I'll just be working with the spirits through me to heal you and your issues. So I see here on the intake form, it looks like you've got some issues with your upper right back. Mm-hmm. Okay, anything else bothering you at the moment?
No, that's mostly it.
Okay. So first thing I have to do is sense the body, see what else is calling me upon it to heal. I'm just going to be keeping track of my thoughts throughout. Just starting with a sense, using my vibrations to get in tune with your body. Looks like we do need to do some healing in that right side. Some healing needs to be done in the head. Hamstring. And some healing in the right calf. Just doing another sweep. Now with my hands, feel me place my hands on your body. Scanning. Letting the spirits work through my hands. They'll tell me what parts of you need assistance. Confirming, definitely need some healing here. Maybe a little healing in that left arm. A little work needs to be done there. Shift the energies. Okay. All right, I'm going to start with a little bit of movement here. You may feel some things shifting in the body. And you may feel nothing at all. Both things are very normal. It's all about how in tune you are with your own energies and how strong the movements are. Not everybody needs major energetic adjustments. Some people just need tweaks. just noting some things that I'm feeling as I work. Felt something big shift here. Check the leg length. Right side's shorter than the left. Keep working here, try and correct that. Generate some heat here. Noting some malaise there. Just going to be turning on muscles. Turning them off. Activating. Very gently here. Spirits have gone into this area here. Done just a little bit of healing. Gonna work on the head. Do some healing on the crown. Lift gently for me, so we can sweep your hair out. Okay, relax. and activating a point in both spots. Feel some heat. Some people feel heat, some people feel a tingling sensation, some people feel a little bit of lightheadedness. This is all just the spirits making their way through your body. Has been healed. Let's check that leg length again. Better, a little more even. Relax. Let's go ahead and work this low back. And the healing on either side of the sacrum, that deeply rooted center point. Pressing a point here. Sacrum is all the way down that far, right about here. Too much pressure?
Okay.
We want to heal the body, not harm it more. We have to make sure we control the energies so they don't get out of hand. Okay, just noting what we've done there in the low back. We'll run through it all at the end of the session. Okay, moving down this right It was the left, actually, wasn't it? Yes. Okay, yes, the spirits are telling me the left side. Relax the arm, let it hang to the side, just like that for a second. This one hang. Too bad. Just gonna make a note of that one. Done some healing there as well. Gentle sweep to our companion here in the room. He doesn't need any spiritual healing. He is completely pure. Okay, back to you then. Working on this right calf. Relax. So here. Length once again. We've overcorrected slightly on the right side. Do some work on this left side. Work on the feet for a moment. Thank you. Good, nice and even. I'm gonna rescan the body. Making one note here. You just need just a little bit more healing on this shoulder here, but then otherwise it's feeling a lot better, a lot more aligned. I'll just work a little bit more here. This is where the spirits want me to focus on the most. Still aligned. So we had some healing to do on this upper right back. We did that. We had some healing to do on the head. We did that. We have healing to do in the low back. Wasn't as bad as we originally thought, which is good. Did some healing in the sacrum, some healing in the legs and the feet. So Jeremy, it may be an hour, it might be a day, it may be a week, but at some point you're going to start feeling this real change. And that's the healing you did today. You'll start feeling a lot better, a lot stronger, a lot more fluid. The energy will be more fluid and you'll have more energy in general. You'll feel better, you'll have a better attitude. And that's all because of the healing you've done today, okay?
Great. Sounds great.
All right. That completes your session. I hope that you're feeling better sooner versus later.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.